So we just knocked down this big Boone and Crockett buck in Mexico. Here's how we did it. We glassed it up from about 600 yards. We wanted to close the distance, so we went off the backside of the hill, dropped down into a wash, and then got ourselves up on this closer ridge at 225. We got in a prone position, waited for the buck to stand up. About 2 hours later, we got it done.